We also want to show you some other dramatic video reportedly showing an attempt by Hamas divers to infiltrate Israeli territory by sea. The Israeli Defense Forces, who released this video, says Navy soldiers eliminated the divers south of the city of Ashkelon on Tuesday.
This is incredibly bold and brazen. The IDF is adding that the divers entered through a tunnel in the ocean off the northern coast of Gaza, and that its fighter jets also struck the military compound in Gaza where they actually came from. Just want to point out for clarity, though, that CNN is unable to verify this video, but Hamas's military wing did confirm an infiltration as well.